I have a son. His name is Troy David Lombas Jr. Okay. I kind of got stuck for a minute because I was going to say I have a son named Troy David Lombas Jr. My son was born an addict.
He's a nice guy. But once he started using, he didn't pay much of attention, so I just left him alone.
He didn't actually have this dad that's some drug addict that likes going to prison, that likes taking off from the house all the time. So, and I just experienced a little relapse. I had like almost 15, 16 months clean, Michael. And it wasn't really about the dope. There were some behaviors that I started up, man. I think it was a little test from God trying to see if I wanted my old lifestyle back. And I didn't. I didn't like being high. I didn't like the feeling. I didn't like, you know. So I need to be responsible for what I'm doing in my own skin. I got to take care of that, my son. If I got plans on fixing any of that stuff, it requires being clean. But what I think has affected him the most, having me go away all the time, you know, not really having me around. He's actually a good kid, but I see some of the behaviors that I used to have kind of in him a little bit. And that scares me. He's got freedom right now, kind of like I used to have.
I found peace in my way, but it didn't last beyond the day. I've had glimpses of round the bend, but in the morning I'll start again.
I'll eat you up. So he was
from all the prison stuff and him watching bad things happen to me with the drugs. Hopefully that right there is maybe as he grows up, hey man, I'm not going to mess with none of that stuff because I've seen it. My dad go get locked up. I've seen him it do bad things to my dad.
Hear him knocking on the window? For all I know, it's somebody that knows me. Hear him knocking?
You know, and another thing is, too, my son's came to this place so many times, and I've been in this place so many times. Well, if I keep on going here all the time, what's that doing to Troy? Whatever is in that place must be cool, right? Because my dad goes there all the time. He ain't staying at the house with us. He's going in there all the time. So what's that doing to him?
Some days I'm just trying to get through the day and I'm feeling itchy maybe to use some drugs, but I don't want to use no drugs because I know it's going to affect me. It's going to affect my life. Some of my days aren't good. I'm a recovering drug addict. You guys know that I've been gone. I try to explain. If you don't try to let somebody know what's going on, how are you going to get some help?
I can see the sun settings, casting shadows on the sea.
My dad comes to visit on Sunday.
I want to be able to, for him to come to me for advice, you know. I want to be able to give him good advice. I want to be able to be there for him whenever he needs, you know, a hug. And you know, right now, I don't hug my son all the time, but I've been working on it. I want to be a role model. I want to be able to feel like like I was doing all the correct things to show my son the right way into life instead of exposing him to things that aren't healthy. And feel like later on that I was responsible for that.
I want to go camping.
Have you ever been camping? Mm. You like to go with your dad?
Because I want him to feel like he was loved. This summer's coming up. I want to try to plan some camping trips. I want to try to do some things. Try to bond with the family. Try to go out there and have a just do something different, you know? Stay open with me and be patient with me as I'm growing into a different person.